feel like I'm letting him down. I've got plastic things you said I'd need, but I really don't want them anymore. I don't recognize the sound of my voice when I'm on the telephone. I don't trust anyone to fix things when they want to throw away my hope. I don't believe that corporations would fund a world that money doesn't already own. I can't participate in the kind of remote hate that would push buttons to kill someone. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to try and find the weight of your heart. Have you lived the fullness of your time? Did you hide when it was your time to shine? Have you helped the drowning powerless in me? Have you denied a starving child their bread? Have you poisoned the streams and ears of men? Have you been a good and honest friend? The reflection of yourself. Have you used a system to subjugate someone else? Have you helped a stranger in need? Have you enslaved child's smile of another? Have you schemed to harm your brethren? Have you been a guide for young and old? Or have you been driven into the possession of precious gold?